Multiplayer. I wonder what multiplayer is like. Right, what do we got, you know? Get a mistress for your tower and visit the village of Spree. Right. Guess we just keep going, right? This way's forward, I'm pretty sure. Where's my dudes, my duders? You fucked. Okay, I don't, where are my guys at, man? What are some of them? Wonder how it looks on my stream. That looks good. That looks good. I'm pretty sure there's some dudes over here, right? Aha. Hey. I don't like how they make such nasty sounds, though. I don't like that part. I feel like this is capped at like 60 FPS. I guess they're all kind of tricked out already, huh? Jeez, man. Oh, this is where we came from. It's just like a quick loop, I guess. Yeah. We already cleared this part out. Yeah, fuck up those mushrooms, man. Okay. I think we just walk back now, right? And they'll be like, "You saved us, thank you. Here's tribute." Like I should use this chair now. It'll sit me higher. I don't know. creepies. I don't know where I'm going. Bam. Is he even right? Oh, I don't have to go all the way around. But I could go in here, but they can't. Interesting. Huh. I kind of thought this was off limits for me. What's up, man? How's it going? Rawr. Rawr right back at you. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait, you see that because of my fucking hair? Why is... Fuck you, man. Oh, it's called Overlord. It's pretty sick, man. It's like Pikmin, but you're evil. And it's like D&D kind of. Like D&D theme. I gotta get that e-boy look, you know? That's how you market yourself in this climate. I'm business orientated now. Bro, you should watch my VOD and skip to where I give my presentation of where I've been and stuff. That's pretty sick. And then also hold a talk about community and how it empowers. That I think we had a really good talk with it was really sick. I think that's the town of Spree. I think that's where I gotta go. But how? No, we're not looking for e-girls no more, okay? No more. We're done with that. We're done with all of that. Zero interest in any girl now. If girls want to come by and hang out, that's on them, okay? But we're not going to pursue any women. No more. Hey, we did it. Yeah. Bro, look, it's not like that, okay? All right, my man. No, but I think, like, I feel like I would pursuing girls for the wrong reason, you know. And then there's just the incessantness and me tricking myself that I love them, and the manipulation that comes with it, with myself and them, and like kind of like compromising my own morals, and like that the habit of compromising my morals for. But see, it's like, it's just needless and toxic. Yeah, exactly. I find like this, being this way is just way better, you know, because I get better friendships, I get more honesty, more truth, you know. The people that surround me are just you know, like since I'm more open and genuine, like they're more open and genuine with me. And as you can see, if you watch the talks that I had with Retta and Poopy Ass, you'll see that like people respect me now. People are like really enjoying me, and they like what I offer and provide for them. Yeah, I don't know, just more wholesome, more wholesome. What do you mean? No, I don't mean like that. No. Yo, X, you know me, X. I ain't be making those connections, those two. I don't think like that, X. Yeah, I got an editor who is gonna like rip the VODs off and stuff and like upload it to my channel. So if you wanna wait for that, that'd be neat. I definitely, man. I'll have like a thing in my Discord. I'll just be like YouTube videos I'm proud of, and I'll post them there. Like, and they're not little slaves, okay? They're minions. It's different. They want to do this. They like that. Oh no, I will. I'll get you. Damn. Batty be busting. Sheesh. These rats? Can you eat them? Ew, they breed rats. Oh! Holy shit. Wait, I guess I'm in this house too? Oh my god, what the fuck? Get to all the houses. You ain't too big to go over my knee. Wait, what does that mean? I'm having trouble visualizing. I don't want to assume. How's the stream quality? Does it look good? I don't want it to be like lagging or whatever. And I feel like the optimization of this game is kind of weird now. I'm gonna have to look into that. It will end your life. He's spanking them. I'm a hero, bro. That's what heroes do. Look at this. Check this out. All right, where are we going now? Nice and tighty. Yup. Okay. Let me see. Oh no, this shit way too choppy, bro. Why is it like this? Hold on. Let me go to the tower real quick. That's just kind of unacceptable. Let me... Huh, I'm gonna try to lower some of the quality down a little bit. Yeah, it doesn't really have much in the way of customization. Yeah, if this doesn't work, then I should have saved my progress, I'm pretty sure. Is this better now? Looks a bit better. Alright, where are we going? Let's see. Find out more about the mysterious lady, investigate the destruction of the castle spree, return the first tower smelter, retrieve spree stolen food supply, get mistress. Right. Okay. Alright, let's go this way, I guess. Ah! Is you dead? Okay. Whoa, I did not know that. What? No, come here! He's dead! What the fuck, man? Man, these people are just getting fucked, huh? These stupid idiot villagers. Pretty sure we already came from here, right? Yeah. Whoa! Yes, murder. Destroy. Oh, my ears! You shut up! They're so loud! Why did that happen? Okay, yeah, that was the same way. Okay, we opened that already. Alright, well, what can the Alvin Force be, huh? Okay. Sure. That's still choppy as fuck. Oh, god damn it. Alright, well, we can't do the Alvin Force just yet then. Alright, what's over here? That it? Looks like it. I guess that's just like a spawner for them, not really the hive. Hmm. I'm gonna restart stream real quick. Oh, because I'm recording, that's why. I need to stop recording. That's will probably make everything way better now. Is it way better? The smoother? I shouldn't be recording anymore. It should be way better now. Yeah. For the Overlord. I wonder what I could do with money. I haven't really have found anything yet with money. Why did I? What is that? No, we don't know what we're dealing with yet. Oh! They gave me the red essence stuff. Okay. Oh, I guess we haven't gotten it yet. Whatever. There's just like extracurricular activities here. What? Oh, there is. You don't give a fuck about extracurriculars, huh? I don't think I should be here yet then, because I don't have reds, right? Like, this place just screams that you need the different guys. Let's see. Yeah, I don't see any other way around it really, so we just go back. We're not ready for this yet. What does that mean? You ain't too big to go over my knee. I guess we go this way. Go. A chest! Yeah. Oh. Cut that out. Dude, that dude has a fucking hammer, bro. Oh, what's that? Wow. I wonder what the spell does. It looks like an alien head. What the heck? That's crazy looking. How would I switch to that? Well, I'll figure it out some other time. Oh, we go this way, right? Yeah. What should I eat? I feel pretty good about myself. I feel like we're doing the good stuff. We're doing the right things, you know? Pretty sure we came from here. Like, this is where the halflings were, right? Yeah. We don't need to be over here. I'm getting all twisted up. Okay, I think we go this way. We found that spell here. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now we're on the right track. Yes, yes, yes. What? Yeah, out of here, rock throwers. Can I summon the fire from here? No, I don't think I can. Nah. Destroy! Yeah, fuck these hobbits, bro. They're like half a person, so they should have half the rights. No, come back! No, come back, dude! You're gonna die! Come back! Alright, cool. Good, good, good. Run. Divide and conquer. Can't get fucked, bro. Oh, we lost a dude. Guy's ass. Can you take the drinks and stuff? Oh, wait, are they juiced up? Wait, they get juiced up? What? Oh, they get juiced up, huh? Hold up. Okay. Oh yeah, my guys are getting fucking decked out now. Okay. I think this is the first dungeon, right? Okay. Yeah, fuck it all up. Wait, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't get too crazy now. Break everything. Give me everything. This game's so cool, man. There's so much shit going on. Wait, have you been talking? Fuck, man. I'm sorry. Yo, okay, if you've been here hanging out, I'm sorry. My fucking shit disconnects for some reason. And I need to reload my chat. I don't know why it does that. It shouldn't happen again, though. Alright, oh. Well, you win some, you lose some, right? Rats! What does that mean? Oh. Well, we're just clearing house. Okay, good. Yo, okay, bro. My chat disconnected because my fucking tablet's ass and all my shit's fucking old and terrible. And I'm poor as fuck, so I can't afford new shit. So I'm upset. I'm sorry. But I think I got to where it won't happen again, I think, hopefully. So everything anyone was saying, I didn't read it because it's fucked. I feel awful. No, it disappeared, fuck. But yeah. Boy, yo. Yay, money. Okay, I think, I haven't done the alert box yet in this, for this scene. I gotta set that up. Okay. Okay. It's like Pikmin, you know? There's like, it has some weird controls, but they're really intuitive. They feel really good, especially with the mouse. Maybe with the controller it might be weird or harder, but it feels really good like this. Right, they juiced up now. They juicing. Emmy. There we go. What? Man, I hate getting casualties. It's my fault. Monster's drinking Monster, huh? How's streaming going though for you? I haven't really been keeping up with that. Isn't that like just the most iconic thing? They're like monsters making monster, bro. They be juicing. Bro, I'm just a fucking menace. I'm a terror. I'm a tsunami sweeping these lands. They will fear me. For the monsters! Oh, there's some more halflings here. All right. I'm so rich. All right, let's go smash up those spokes. I mean, the pumpkin. These guys are so decked out. Crazy. All right, which way? I think we go this way, right? Yeah, smash the pumpkin. One the hobble. All right, smash it. Ooh. Well, they're gonna go do their thing, you know. They're just gonna go do their thing. Oh, that's where we gotta go next. Okay. All right, juiced up. They're juicing. Ooh. What? Oh. Wow. Oh, dang. Okay, all right, get in there. Next one. No, go, keep it going, keep it going, come on. Don't get too distracted now. Go. Okay. Save him! Save him! No! Alright, we had a casualty. No, keep going, keep going, keep it going, keep it going. Keep it going, keep it going. All right, not bad. All Alright, let's get it. Oh. I wonder where they're going. There they come. Progress. Yes. They're juicing. There's so many, there's so much stuff going on. What's happening? Okay. No, come back, come back, come back. All right, we're chilling. Okay, we need to bust out the strats. Oh, I see how. Okay. No, 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 they're gonna die. Fuck. All right, all right, yeah, I think they can just go now, I guess. Okay, only one casualty for all this. Feels good. Okay. Wait, don't tell me there's like more though. I feel like I'm missing so much of the chat. I don't know why. Oh, why is it getting red in there? Oh! What was that guy? Oh, the tone of this is changing. I guess that's the food, huh? Okay. Okay, and then we'll do it again over here. There are so many rats. Wait a minute. Okay. I guess that works, right? Okay, okay. We did it. We're doing good deeds. Come on. Oh. Thank you, Lord. Nah, I'm good with it. No, I give it. Alright, I'll tell you to do it. Oh, I didn't. okay, what do I do? Yeah. I think right here, they need to drop it here. To the fat cousins. Okay, well what next? Next we just go, huh? What the fuck? Oh! Back in. Well, there's no reward though. Whatever. I guess I would go this way. I have so much money. So, Graham. I was playing, you know, streaming. Chilling. snacking, hydrating. Being a villain. Yeah. I think everything went really well. What do I do? I had to do something, right? I had to kill him. There's no other way. Destroy it. Get in there. Treasure! Any other hobbles I failed to destroy? I'm gonna die. Now why are there so many? Get in there! Okay, come back, come back, come back, come back. We need to regroup, strengthen our numbers, re-bolster. For you. Hey. Hey. Where's the other one at? Oh, did not mean for that, for you to do that. So many rats! Wait. Onward! Okay, this is where shit gets serious, I think, right? It's like... For me? That's cute. Let's think a little bit here. Well, let's free some reds, I guess. Right? They come together. They have no time to do it. They're too slow. Jesus. Jesus, man. Why do they always have to die horrible, fiery deaths? Like that? Oh, that's so horrible, man. That's so gruesome. Can you guys go over there? Yeah, you guys can. Okay, good. All right. My guys are tricked out. My guys are decked out from head to the toe, suited and booted. Yeah. My God, what the fuck? Oh. No! Okay. Is he just gonna keep eating? What happened? Well, I don't understand. What's gonna happen? Is he back to full health or some dumb shit? No! Whoa! He's rolling. Oh, guys, come on, please. No, no, no. I can't even target him. Okay, this is where you die, dude. There we go. That wasn't too hard. What if I don't, though? What if I spare him? Well. Oh, no, no, come here, come here, come here, come here, what's happening, what's over here? I don't know what's over there. Alright, well, let's go. Nice. We're doing it. I think. Yeah, I think I get away with having all reds for here for this time. Oh shit. Ah, that's cool. Let me get it. Oh, what happened? What did I press? Yeah, I get him. This is so cool how like the whole level kind of transformed into this slowly, you know? It's neat. Oh, they won't go any further without the hive, okay. Understood. This is kind of messed up. Let's ransack this place. You know, I kind of get why you would want like a mix of them. Break the box. Yeah, whatever, it's not that important probably. Oh. Okay, nice. What? My dad? I was not paying attention. Fuck me, man. Alright, come on. Yeah, I'm familiar. Okay. Hurry, no, I don't want to see this again. Alright, whatever. How do I? Well, I guess I have to just walk over that, right? I can't believe that got me like that, man. Leave him alone! All right. Oh, where's the hive? Don't tell me it respawned back to. Remind me not to ever die in this game ever again. God damn. Oh, reds. Yeah, just go to town, guys. Yeah. Wait, they're dying by the numbers now. Alright, we need more reds. Man, this is so tedious. This game is so cool, man. Okay. All right. I'm making progress. Wouldn't it make more sense just to take it back the way we came? I don't know. Maybe that's just, maybe I'm just weird thinking that, huh? Huh. Oh, is this the end of it? Oh, okay, good. Goody. I wonder if you could go the whole game without getting the hive, you know? That'd be interesting. You know? We did it. Yeah. That's me. It says their hive. Oh. I lost a lot. I wonder if we could get away with zero corruption run, you know? That'd be pretty cool. Alright, which way you come from? Peepees. Hey, I mean, if you insist. Oh, yeah, there are some issues. What the fuck? Yaha. All right, I don't really need a whole lot. Toast. Let's go look for the fires. Reds! No, they all go in there, right? Yeah, nice. All right, let's get the smelter now. I wonder what the smelter does. Perhaps that allows me to get money. Or do something with my money? I'm so tired. One toast. I don't think it's good to be this perpetually tired. Where should we go, guys? Hey, you did it. Not bad. Oh, I guess I could have done that, huh? Yeah, that would have not have been half bad. Uh-oh. I'm gonna lose so many right now, aren't I? Because of fire? God damn it. Fuck me, man. Can't lose anymore. I think that's it. I think that's all we had to deal with. Alright, well, almost dead. Just another day, you know? Hey, cut that out. Did we make it? We made it. Whew. Okay. What does that mean? What dost thou mean by that? The Tower Forge, here, right? Yeah. Wow. What's up, Giblet? All right, well, okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to get the max fort size first. That's what we're gonna go for. That's sick. I like that. Okay. Oh yeah, dude, I seek the entrance of the Alvin Forest, find out more about the mysterious lady. Let's get the destruction of the castle spree and the mistress for your tower. Okay. All these sheepies. Right, so I guess there is some point to getting collecting all of these souls too. I kind of like the fact you have to like sacrifice them. It adds more purpose to like the numbers and the lives, and you're not just hoarding them, you know. Do I want to go this way? I don't know. There are so many sheep here. All right, let's go see what's up with the owls then, I guess. I don't think we're supposed to be here yet. You guys bad or good? Holy shit. Okay, not bad. Can I use this to go across? No. I think it could be like whoa. Wait. Are you gonna kill yourself? No. Okay. That unicorn glitched the fuck out. Alright, ransack where the fuck this is. Destroy it. This. Dude, these unicorns are savage. Holy shit. Get him. What are those things? I don't like how these guys, they look like they're getting harder. It looks like it's getting more challenging. What is all of this? The eyes! Kinda unfortunate. Shut up. This guy's so weird. Oh, my eyes are hurting, man. They're getting a strain. This is not good. Die. How do we get that? I guess we just gotta kill more roots and shit. Huh? What was that? What did that do to him? You guys okay? Okay. Greens. Hey. Okay, there's so much here. I'm getting a little overwhelmed, but I guess we just go forward, right? It's not that overwhelming if we just go forward, so. Who's that? Oh, I fucked it up. Please regrow. Oh, thank God. Oh, okay, I know what I need to do. There we go. All right. Hey, we're doing it. Oh, no, no. Stop. Okay. Yes. What? Interesting. All right. I didn't even know they were able to do that. What the heck? I feel like they're gonna get shot at right now. Oh, hey! Dude! That's fucked up. They focus fired on one of them, man! Oh, I gotta take like three shots like that. Jeez. Okay, can I like guess we gotta start like a chain reaction, right? We run! All right, did you get it? Hey, that's what I like to see. We need water, guys, to get over there. I'm not really too worried about it right now. Blow up on him. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Oh, okay, I think there's gonna be more minions. This is sick. Good, good. That wasn't too bad. That looked kind of daunting at first. Not gonna front. We did it. Ooh, good. Meg, I'll fucking drown. The last thing I want.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh, that looks like a nice weapon right there. No, I pick it up. Get it. Yes. I think I need to put some away now. Yeah, like that's fine, I guess. Because we're gonna, I think, need at least 10 to get to move the hive, right? So, at least I'm anticipating that. Oh, am I, did I fuck up already? Am I stupid? I think I'm dumb. I guess it should be good to get that, right? Oh, I see. Did they just die? When are we gonna get to them already, huh? Tired of sandbagging. Oh, looks like I don't have enough. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I don't have to live with my terrible choices. Ah, I see. Oh, I said I go get fucked. Go. It is. Wow. I thought it was over. Yeah, the guests are a bit weaker. Oh! I can just. Why is. The sun is going out for way too long now. Right, we got some health now. Enough to make that heartbeat go away. I wonder if they're immune to that attack. The poison attack. That'd be pretty cool if they Alright, made it. Wow. Up a wow. Yay. Alright, I think we'll call it here, because I'm really tired. I did a little bit extra than I wanted to do, so that's happy with that. Oh. Alright guys, see you next time.